This sulking, it's becoming very tiresome.
Everything's tiresome to you these days. You've barely touched me in weeks.
What do you want from me?
To be treated with some respect and affection. All them out there, they're laughing at me.
You think this is the way to a man's affection? Moping and pestering all the damn day?
Oh, I can do a lot worse than that.
Is that a threat? Another great way to a man's affection.
Oh, shut up!
Gladly!
Morning.
Good morning, Arthur.
Anything I need to know about?
Not that I can think of.
Well, you know where I am. Most of the time.
Sure, Arthur.
Morning to you.
My, what a charade you are playing, dressed as the law.
Why are you looking so shifty?
I'm not.
We need every cent we can get.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan. Morning, Arthur.
You okay? Don't worry. I ain't gonna kill you.
Oh, well, good.
Just keep your head down.
See ya, Arthur.
Hello.
Morning, Arthur.
How's things?
Very well.
Good.
Pearson.
Morning, Arthur.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
I should do some work.
All good, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Strauss. Morning, Arthur.
Reverend.
Morning, Arthur.
You ain't out of it again, are you?
I resent the accusation, Mr. Morgan.
We're just making sure you're all right.
Right.
How are things?
Always good to see.
Hey.
How's it going?
Mm.
Hey.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hello.
All right. Managing not to annoy folks?
Very funny.
I was being serious.
Sure, Morgan.
Morning,
Mr. Morgan.
Hey.
Hey, Dutch.
Arthur.
Looks like a good book there.
Very enjoyable.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
All right, what brings you in here?
You holding up?
About as well as can be expected.
Good for you.
Morning to you.
Hey.
Everything okay?
Well, I'm still alive.
Well, let's keep it that way.
All right, Arthur.
Micah.
Morning, Arthur.
I said hello, tough guy.
What, the first one wasn't good enough?
Just calm down.
You don't know what you want, do you?
steady. Easy, fella.
What cargo you bringing through here?
Easy there. I'm trying to get these supplies to the federal building.
Easy.
What? It's on the knee.
Federal ain't got no authority here. We'll be taking them goods for the citizens of Lemoyne.
You crazier than you look.
Say your prayers now!
Jesus Christ! Glad I weren't the target. Thank you for your help.
Real shame what they're doing to folk.
I'm sick of this shit.
Time to go, boy. Yep. Easy there. Yep.
You, mister, excuse me.
Calm down.
Go on. Get.
Easy now.
Slow up now.
Hey.
are you?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an
autograph or a photograph?
I'm sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Okay. Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Ah. Well, well. Nice to meet you.
You too, Arthur. Yeah.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
Oh. You know, mothers, they often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No, to marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
Huh. So you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
And you're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get three, we could do a photograph together, like actual friends.
No, I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen, chum, people love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I'll fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you $15.
Send you fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Well, maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear.
Thank you.
on. I don't need your type in my damn pitch. Get lost, will you?
I ain't here to cause trouble.
Enough!
God damn it! Yeah. Stay there!
God, help me. Get your poxy ropes off me, you piece of dirt! I hate you! Somebody help!
I'll come back for you. I promise. Let's get...
Help me!
Yeah, there, boy.
Whoa, shit!
You look like a beached fish. Flopping around like that. Just try to relax, will you? Mister.
Coming.
There we go. Yep. Easy.
Can't believe that worked.
Yeah.
You even know what you're doing?
I know how to take care of myself, partner. So, what's your plan, anyway?
Plan? I plan not to get caught.
You got a plan, right?
Sure. Yeah, I got it all lined out.
It ain't my problem. Idiot. Whoa, easy. Go, boy!
Hey, friend. Today, boy. Yeah. mister.
Now, let me have a think.
I've been working on this a long time. I'm not getting cut out.
Williamson?
Nice. That's a decent...
What are you talking about?
I need to do some more digging, but I think we can hit that bank in Valentine.
Okay. Well, let me know when you got something solid. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, then.
What's the sheriff's costume all about?
There he is. You seem in a good mood.
I do?
Okay, maybe not then.
Sure, Arthur.
There's something wrong.
Nothing at all, my dear.
Nothing.
What could be wrong? I mean, we have made our escape out of the mountains, and life is beautiful once more.
We've been so cold.
Miss O'Shea, I am many things, many bad things, but cold, never.
Guess we ain't boiling cow chips for dinner tonight.
Perhaps we can walk together later?
Good, we really needed this. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
All right.
Arthur?
You all right?
I don't know what's gotten into him.
Probably just worn out.
Hey, get up.
What, Arthur?
I've forgotten what it was now.
I'm going back to sleep.
Marston.
Arthur.
Any leads?
I'm working on something.
Good. Well, let me know.
Yep.
Hosea, how are you?
Hey.
My lady.
Hi there, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Fine.
Hello.
Thank you.
abandoned Monroe!
I don't mean you, Bill, by the way.
Well, he smells something on you.
He smells something on you. That you're the fool who'll feed him.
He's still here.
My old friend, Arthur.
Managing not to annoy everyone?
Yes. Are you?
Hey.
With a temper, Miss Grimshaw.
Well, I don't like it. Not now.
It's like I always say, there's two theories when it comes to arguing with young women, and neither of them work.
Oh, I've heard you say that nonsense before, and it did not impress then any more than it does now. What, old man?
Molly really don't seem to be doing too well, Dutch.
She'll be fine. Don't you worry about it.
Okay. Well, I should get back to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Hi, Jack.
Uncle Arthur.
Look, everything's gonna be all right.
I know.
You'll be good now.
Okay.
Hey there.
Arthur?
Working hard there?
I guess.
Well, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
You okay?
Arthur.
Hello there.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey.
How are you?
Hello, Hosea.
All right. There she is.
Hi, Arthur.
So, you ain't bored of this place yet?
I guess not.
All things considered, it ain't that bad.
Sounds good.
Hi, Arthur.
Hi, Charles. Don't know how we got anything done before you joined us.
I like to keep busy.
Anyway, keep it up.
All right.
Guess I never put too much thought in it before.
What's your real first name, then?
Marion.
Marion? My, oh, my. What a nasty mama and daddy you must have had. Well, they must have hated you before they even met you. Explains a lot.
It's a family name, actually.
Well, that don't surprise me. But I can see why you stick with Bill, Marion.
I know.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me, Marion.
Hey, don't give Marion a hard time.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Hey there, Marion.
Shut up.
Sorry, ma'am. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Oh, hey.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Thanks, Tilly.
All right, Arthur.
Molly.
Hey.
You all right, Molly?
Bored.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Hey, Arthur. You good?
Just can't seem to get a moment's peace.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
All right, then.
Hey, boy. Come here. Stinks a coward right around here.
Least I ain't some little boy playing lawman.
So what's wrong with you, you old fool?
Go sleep it off, you drunken buffoon.
Excuse me.
I have excused you quite enough. Go sleep it off, you drunk. Is that clear?
Okay. Okay.
I've not got enough time for fools, Arthur.
Yeah.
Gentlemen.
Hello.
Good evening to you.
Hey.
How did we end up over this way?
Huh?
Hello, Mr. Strauss.
Arthur?
Bet you never thought you'd end up here, huh?
I didn't know where I'd end up.
Funny how things turn out.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.